1939, a new world war begins in Europe. Nazi Germany takes over Czechoslovakia and invades Poland. Denmark and Norway are next. The armies of Belgium, the Netherlands, and Luxembourg are routed by the Wehrmacht, and yet more countries are devoured by the Third Reich. The French government surrenders on the 22nd of June, 1940. The British Expeditionary Force, crushed on the battlefield, barely escapes at Dunkirk. Germany is victorious yet again, and World War II enters a new stage. Great Britain remains the only country in Europe that stands against Nazi Germany. Britons never will be slaves. Separated from mainland Europe by the English Channel, the British Isles are temporarily safe from the German Blitzkrieg. Britain is fully aware that the first strike will come from the air. It is well prepared for that. A complex defensive infrastructure of detection, command, and control, known as the Dowding System, gives the Royal Air Force a serious advantage. The RAF is a multinational force, with pilots not only from the British Commonwealth, but also from Poland, Czechoslovakia, France, Belgium, and other British allies. By the 13th of July, 1940, Hitler personally approves Operation Sea Lion.
Follow me. Altitude 1,500. Speed 185. Over. Roger.
I'm almost out of fuel. I can't keep waiting for you.
lost, proceed to Dover. The Luftwaffe won't hang around to wait. patrol. Let's head west along the coast. Look lively.
into the barrel.
Good show. Those kill markings should look good on your fuselage. Right, this is Ace Rochella. I'll be confirming your victories. Good show. Now return to base. We'll take it from here. Over.
Roger. Returning to base. Thank you, sir.
Extract from the diary of Owen Wright, July 10th, 1940. They called me up today. I was so excited.
Roger. I see them.
Thank you.
Clock Inch.
Gentlemen, can you assist?